now we're on part six of our five-part session here, and we have actually gone closer to the falls than before. Last time we were way down that way, maybe a mile down river, and we were looking at the hanging bridge, which somebody told us is not going to be there after this year because of people bungee jumping off of it. You can believe it? I don't. So let's look at these first portion of the falls here. Looks like they're moving rather rapidly. That's why they call these the rapids, obviously. See, the ground is really hard to walk on here. It's just mostly just all rock. Let's go see what these tourists are doing over here. Hey, tourists!